Those of you who weren't know where our sentiments lie about the Women's Liberation Association, so let's just leave it right there.
Thank you. Thank you.
go home.